Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Skyrim. Now, if you've watched any of my recent videos of Skyrim Special Edition, you probably would notice something different. Now, in my last videos, I was playing with the original Special Edition with no mods, but in this one, I'm actually playing with mods, so if you can tell, I think the I got a different texture, also got some of this. Yeah, look at that. I got a backpack and a cape. Also, oh yeah, you probably noticed this guy too. Check this out. You got freaking Gandalf, man. He didn't really say much. And also I got Sophia. She's a little bit, crazy, I guess. Also you got Lydia in the background. I don't know why she's back there, but, you know, she is what she is. Anyways, yeah. In this one, I'm going to be playing with mods. Mainly just to give it some flair to make it more entertaining, make it more fun, because, the original is fun, but I think playing with mods is even better. And, I think I can show you real quick. Hold on. There we go. Where should I go? Where is it? Here it is. Okay. So, oh crap, wait, I can't show you. Dang it, no. I have no internet connection. My internet connection's gone. Okay, well. So most of the mods, you can see, I got the cape mod, I got the, I guess it's the backpack, or the camping mod, that's what it was. The camping mod gave you a backpack, you can carry around a tent. I got the large fur tent, also Gandalf is one, Sophia is one too, they're separate mods. I got a graphics mod, a lighting mod, and also a diverse dragons mod, which makes the dragons a little bit different, so each dragon you see is going to be different from the next, and I kind of like that. Also, I mean, I got a lot of mods on here. I can name them all, but it's pretty crazy. But those are just the only ones that are I kind of like so far. So in this one, oh yeah, and I am, let me see. Can I check out my quest? Okay, there we go. So in the last video, we talked to Delphine, and she said there was a dragon over here in Kynesgrove. So we gotta go all the way to Kynesgrove to defeat this dragon. And also, I had to replay all of this because I could not activate mods on the profile that I was using. So I had to restart all of this. Oh yeah, I've been traveling too. I've been playing this on my spare time, but I haven't been playing the main mission, so. But this game is really fun with mods. If you have an Xbox One, definitely play with mods, because it makes the game so much better. There are a few bugs here and there, but it is worth it. There hasn't been a lot of bugs, though. I haven't experienced much. I've experienced, two bugs? That's it? But it's been real fun. But yeah, I discovered a few places here and there. Just to make the game a little bit easier, that way if I have to go somewhere, I can just fast travel to it and not have to cut out most of the traveling. But yeah, I had to restart this whole thing, trying to get back to where I was with mods, and here I am. So let's get to it. Let's go all the way to, what was this, Kynesgrove? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, people.
You like using just one hand for your weapon? I always thought you had good wrist action. But then again, most men do. Especially if they happen to be single.
Okay, what I do in my spare time is none of your business. So, this is not what we're here to talk about. We're here to talk about a dragon. So, there's a dragon up on this hill near a little place called Kynesgrove. So we need to go over here and we need to take out this dragon. Let's go. Are you with me? Okay, I guess so. I don't know. All right, Gandalf, Sophia, Lydia. Let's go and let's go do some stuff. We're the dream team right here. Look at everybody. Freaking dream team is here. We're alive and kicking. Okay, let's go fight this dragon. I don't know if it's gonna look different. I'm kind of hoping it would. But I don't know. I'm not sure if the diverse dragons mod changes the dragons you encounter during the story, or if it's just random encounters. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, here's another mod. It's the what was it? The weather overhaul. I'm not really sure about the names of the mods, but this is a weather overhaul, and I cannot see anything. It is freaking storming like crazy. Okay, here we are. Also, I got a sore throat, so I'm sorry.
No, you don't want to go up there.
Why not?
The dragon, it's attacking.
Dragon attacking Kynesgrove? Well, I kind of knew that, but where's the dragon?
It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon burial mound.
Oh God.
I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Oh, get out of here, woman. We got this. All right, let's do it. Freaking chicken, get out of here. You're gonna die. Perfect, perfect time for a storm. How about that? Oh, wait, is it gone? Is it leaving? What the hell was that?
Come on, We need to find out what's happening up there.
The dragon attack, what do you think is going on up there? Let's go. Let's get it. Oh God.
Man's eyes. Look at that big bastard.
Well, I wish I could, but I can't see anything. I don't even know where I'm going. Going the right way? Hey, Delphine, where are you? Where'd you go? Wait, who are you? Oh, you're Sophia. Hey, Sophia. How you doing? I don't know where I'm going. I don't know if you can see this or not, but to me, I can't see anything. Oh, there he is. And I think that's Delphine. There you are. Okay. You made it.
Salukun here. Zeal Grotova Ursa.
Okay, Sophia, can you shut up, please? That thing's going on. There's no time for chit-chat. No time for chit-chat. Okay, I don't know what he said, but you do not want to do that. No, you... Oh, God. What? Okay, well, we got a problem. Oh, yeah. Check this out. I got Gandalf's staff. This thing is freaking awesome. Anyway. Oh, God. I don't want to use this right now, so let me just, Wrong one. Yeah, let's get rid of that. And let me get my, magic. Yep. Oh God. Okay, here we go. Alright, bring it. Bring it on, boy.
I am Solomon.
I don't care who you are. Alright, we can do this. Come on, Gandalf. Pretty sure you fought a dragon before. Oh God. I really do gotta be careful because I do not have any health potions at all. During my adventures, I kind of use them up. Lydia, what are you doing? You're not even doing anything. You're hiding.
Why must two things always attack at the most inconvenient times?
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Got him. Woo! Yes, I did. Indeed, I did. Thank God, I need money. What'd you say?
So you really are above. Look at that.
Yeah, it's a dragon. The music.
Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Your music's long. Okay. Okay. So, what do you know about the dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
I've actually seen that dragon before. He was at Helgen when I was. I seen him at Helgen, but I was not there at Helgen. Also, that's another mod I got. I got the alternative start ending, or ending, alternative start, which I do not play. I'll talk about it later. Let's just do this.
Really?
I'll talk about it whenever this is done. Helgen.
Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here.
Yeah.
We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Yeah.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers,
mm-hmm.
and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
Okay, so what's our next move?
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons back?
Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
True. True. So we need to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
Okay, so how do we get into the Thalmor Embassy?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Well, diddly do. Alright, we did it. We killed a little dragon. How about that? Okay, but yeah, like I was saying, I did start the game all over with mods.
You owe me a serious foot rub for all the walking you've made me do.
We didn't even walk that much.
What do you mean it's my fault?
I didn't even say it was your fault.
Yes, okay, I may have agreed to it, but whatever. You still owe me a foot rub.
Are you talking to me? I don't know who you're talking to. Anyways, I got this mod called Alternate Start, where you don't start as a prisoner and you go to Helgen. I actually did the start where I was a camper. I was just camping near Helgen, and then a dragon attacked. So, yeah, that's what I did. That's how I started this new one. And actually, I do not regret it. I mean, I didn't mind playing through all that. I didn't get that far. But playing with mods is really, really fun. I'm glad I did it. Okay, so we do have to go talk to Delphine, but I do have the horn of Jorgensmorgen, whatever. So we gotta go back to Graybeards and give him the horn. So let's do that.
Unrelenting Forgeout, tallest mountain in Skyrim. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? We should fetch our good friend Lydia and show her the view. And at the same time, you could show her your new shout. If she accidentally falls, then I suppose it's no big loss. What? Don't give me that look.
You know Lydia's right here, right? She's right in front of me. Well, I mean, not right in front of me, but she's right there. She can hear you. Anyways, yeah, I don't know why, but these two don't like each other. Sophia and Lydia don't like each other. Well, I know Sophia doesn't like Lydia, but I don't know if Lydia doesn't like Sophia. I don't know. This may be a problem. Hopefully, it's not a problem. Gandalf, keep him in check. You're my backup. If a catfight happens, I'm gonna have to need you to step in. Use your "You Shall Not Pass" staff. Also, there was a rock behind this door. You see that? How you doing? All right, Graybeards. Where's the main dude? Oh, there you are.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Winkle. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Okay. Sounds fun. Let's do it. So, what do I do? We gotta wait for the others. Oh, there's one. And there's the other one. All right, let's do this. Come on. Pick up the pace. I know you're old, but come on now. You don't got all day.
You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push. Da. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely.
Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Oh, God.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
What?
Need something?
I don't think you were following. Take a seat. Come on, I have a plan.
Do you now? I'm all ears. Let's do this.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too.
Cool.
I cook.
Awesome.
Ain't much else to tell.
That's amazing, dude. Keep at it. Keep doing what you're doing.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
Okay, well, that didn't take long.
I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them.
Okay, so what's your plan?
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Let's see. How do you know that this contact of yours... Can I trust him? Do you trust him?
Don't worry about Melbourne. He's not a dangerous character like you. Okay. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties.
Okay, that's cool. Okay, so I'll see you in Solitude after I meet Melbourne.
Sounds good. Be careful.
Alright, I will. Gandalf, you're up in my face. I don't like that. I don't play like that, bruh.
Right. This is either going to be the best or worst idea ever. Still, I wouldn't mind getting back at those Thalmor for what they have done to our kingdom. And I do love to dress up and make a lasting impression.
Right. Lydia, please move. Please. Sophia, move, please. Thank you. Alright, let's go. So we're gonna go meet Melbourne.
Ever woken up in the morning with a big cock in your ear?
Whoa!
That damn bird screeched so loud that I cooked it for dinner.
Oh, okay, that's what you're talking about.
That's why stables are a bad place to sleep. Luckily, the farmer didn't find out about it.
Okay. I swear, she has the weirdest things to say. I don't know why.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
Yeah, I know, I was there. But yeah, I don't know. Sophia, she's crazy. Don't ask me how I met her. Don't ask. I don't want to talk about it. But I agreed she could tag along. But I think I'm starting to regret it. I do not know. Anyways, we're here in Solitude. I haven't actually been in here. I only discovered the stables. I didn't really walk in. So let's go see what's up. Knock, knock. Anybody home?
Traitor!
Hmm? What?
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Uh-oh.
Positions.
As far as you need
to be an execution.
Go home and stay there until your mother
comes. I'm gonna get a front row seat on this bitch. Hey, buddy, how you doing?
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
All heart with him.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Off with his head. What? Don't look at me like that.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
See you later, man. Ugh. Look at that. Oh, alright. Show's over. I got things to do, places to go, people to see, people to kill. Probably Sophia had nothing to say about that.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
Need something?
Hold on. I need to do something really quick. Yes, I'm going nude, but trust me. Let's do that. Okay, just making sure. Making sure. All right, we're good. Hold on. Well, I mean, I'm good. Yeah, it'll be all right. Let's go.
For the age of aggression,
can I talk to you?
Just about done.
Yes.
Our mutual friend sent me.
Really?
Yep.
You're who she picked?
Yeah, I know.
hope she knows what she's doing.
Bitch, please.
Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
All right. Okay, I'm ready. Here's what I want. Here's what I'll need. Jesus Christ, I can't talk.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party.
What?
Don't worry.
Hold on. I haven't given myself yet. There you go. And, that's pretty much it. That's it for the weapons. For the clothing. There you go. Don't really need that. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Yep. All this right here. Take it off. And I'm gonna need... I don't really need this stuff. I can get this stuff when I go back. Did I give him a cape? No, I did not. Here. I'll give you my cape. Don't wear it. I swear to God, if I see you wearing it. Woo! We're gonna have some problems. Okay. I probably shouldn't give him any more stuff, because... probably can't fit all this up his ass. Alright, there you go.
You look new. I'm new too.
I don't give a fuck.
I think we could be friends.
No, I don't be friends with you. You're crazy. Stop drinking! That's how I found you the first time. You were drinking. Oh yeah, if you don't know the story about her. Oh boy. If you have an Xbox One and you can get your hands on some mods, get her mod. Find out her story. Cause she was in a predicament. And the reason why she was in the predicament is because she was drinking. And so now I'm trying to keep her from drinking because I do not want this stuff to happen again. Alright, let's go.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as
Did
a spy.
Did you say getting fingered as a spy? Or was it by a spy? That doesn't sound so bad.
Yeah, I mean, he's... yeah.
He didn't mean it like that?
I think he did.
That's a pity.
And after you get out, after you shit all my stuff out, better wash it.
Ah, a fellow latecomer to Ellenwyn's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir.
Hey, thank you, sir.
My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early. Often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking.
Okay. Nice to hear. Also,
there's not enough drinking in the world today, wouldn't you agree?
No. Also, I do not know why you're here. You're not really supposed to be here.
But rest here a moment.
Awesome.
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please.
Oh, yes. Okay, here you go.
Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Thank you kindly, sir. Thank you.
Now then, here's my invitation.
How you doing?
Please proceed into the embassy.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Ellenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim. And you are?
You don't look so good. My name is Barnabas. Pleased to meet you.
Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list.
Mm-hmm.
Please, tell me more about yourself.
I'd rather not.
What brings you to this... to Skyrim?
That's personal.
What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia Red?
I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
I will. Thank you so much.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good.
As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day.
Yeah.
Yes, what do you need?
I would like to buy a drink.
Here you go, sir. The finest Kelovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you?
No, no, that's all.
Good day.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Hey, what? No. Hey. Oh.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Hey, I brought you a drink. Here you go. Enjoy.
Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Well, actually, there is something you can do for me.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend.
Well, I would like you to cause a scene, you know, to get everyone's attention just for a few minutes. You think you can do that?
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose a toast to Elenwyn, our mistress.
What are you doing?
I speak figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more unlikely than that.
Isn't this something? Elenwyn really knows how to host a party.
Most of you
Before anyone notices us.
I speak figuratively, of course.
La da da.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it?
Got it. Follow me. All right, let's do this. Sophia, where the hell are you? Hey, man, I'm waiting for you.
Who comes, Malvern? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
You saw nothing?
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up.
Hey, man.
If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
Hey, I'm like the best of the best, okay? I don't mess anything up. Deck, 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 deck. Deck. Ah, no! Let's take off. There we go. I accidentally drunk it. Alright, did I give him my cape? There it is, okay. I need my cape, man. I need it. Makes me look good. Okay, make sure I had everything. Okay, now let's go. Let's do this thing.
I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something.
Okay,
wrong.
Okay, I'm going, man. Give me some time.
Did you see those robes marching
on your own
this morning? Who are they with? More of the Emissary's treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Ha! I'd like to see those arrogant bastards taken down a notch, always looking down their noses at us lowly foot sloggers.
Well, hey, how's it going? What are you laughing at?
Over here!
Oh, I think it's his broken nail.
Oh! Alright, there we go. Did it. Probably could have done this quieter, but I'm not the quiet type, so. Thank you for the gold. I really do need it. What? A key. Is there a key around here? Let me look around just a little bit. I don't know if there's anything good in here. Hello? Anybody here? Ooh, taking that, that's mine. Where's this go to? Okay, do not want to go out there. Ooh, nice. No time for singing. Why you sing all the time? Give away our position. Okay, I think we're good. I don't think there's anyone else in here. And I don't know where a key is. Alright, let's go. Get back downstairs. Get down. Okay, so we got one right there at the door. We got them everywhere. Okay, let's do this. What are you gonna do about it? Ow, oh god. Okay, we gotta get rid of you. You got some health on you, boy. Sophia, back up. Back up. Sophia, hey, back up. God. Sophia, where are you? Oh my god, I swear, if she ran away. Oh my goodness. Through the gullet. Heck yeah. What I'm talking about. Okay, where the heck is Sophia? She's supposed to be helping me. Where the heck she go? Oh my god. Oh well, we gotta get in here.
Alchemists eat ingredients to learn how to make potions? That doesn't sound very pleasant to me. I mean, who in their right mind would eat a giant stone or troll fat? As for eating thistles and antlers, that sounds painful.
Yes, yes it does. But, it's necessary, so... yeah. Okay, we got this letter. It has words on it. Gonna take it. Got the key. Dang, got that. Good job. Goody goody gumdrops. Okay, I don't know if there's anything good in here. Let me look around for a little bit. What? I saw that. What was that? Anyone back here? I saw a red dot. Or maybe not. I don't know. Okay. Let me check upstairs real quick. Huh? What? Oh, jeez. Scared me a little bit. Okay, we're good. Now we're good. Like that. What's in here? Fork. Why is there a fork and a wardrobe? People live here. Oh, it's empty. Okay. I think I'm good now. Yeah, I'm good. Whoa, whoa. Hold on, what was that? What was up here? Oh, nothing. Okay, let's go down into the chambers. Let's go see some prisoners. Oh, down here. Here we go. Anyone down here? Hello? Oh!
Never should have come here! No!
Found it. Oh God. Hey, get out of here. Come on here. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my God. Getting freaking killed over here. Back up. Back up. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.
Do you know what I love to do when I have a little too much spare gold? I find a beggar and pay them to harass people. They are so desperate for money that they will do almost anything. It can be very entertaining to watch.
You're a very mean person, you know that? Okay, we gotta go.
Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
Hey, you got yourself into this, okay? You could have backed out, but you agreed to it, so... You knew what you were getting yourself into. Don't act like it was my fault. They were looking for you anyways, weren't they?
I told you. I don't know anything else about it.
I'm not here to torture you, man.
What? Who? What? What do you want then?
We don't have time for that. We gotta go.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere.
All right. Sounds good. Okay. I'll follow you.
Whatever you want. Yeah. But let's go now.
Okay. Let's go. Even though I know where it is, it's over here. Take the gold. Anyone else in here? Anyone else want to get free? I guess not. Okay. We're going. Down into the dungeon. Or whatever this place is called. Oh, jeez. Gotta be kidding me.
Get him.
Hey, don't jump down there. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, I do have something else. Let me, there we go. Whoa, look at that. He went flying. Ow. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yes! That was a close one. I made it.
Falmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
Man, quit your bitching. Alright, you okay?
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.
Ain't no problem. You go and live your life. Me and Sophia and where's Gandalf? Gandalf and Lydia should be around here somewhere. But anyways, I'm gonna have to end this video. Hey Lydia, how you doing? Where's Gandalf? Where's Gandalf the Great? Gandalf the White? Gandalf, the better get the ass over here. Because we got places to go. Oh, there you are. Okay, so, the Dream Team is here. And we're all going to have to end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Oh my god, Sophia, if you don't shut up.
Perhaps you could show me what really happens when a Dragonborn comes?
No, oh god. Are you... No. Okay, I'm going to have to end this video here. She's making everything weird. See you guys later. See you in the next video.